Happy morning, children. Now we have entered the first one exercise of the first chapter, matrix and determinants. So I hope you are all very good. So stay safe. So now we have entered the exercise 1.1, first question. So what is the first question? Find the cofactor and the minor of the given determinants. So they have given the two questions in the first one. First one is 2 by 2 minor matrix and second one is 3 by 3 matrix. So we should start that first question. They have given the 2 by 2 minor 5, 20, 0, -1. So find the minor and cofactor. First you have to find out the minor, then you have to start the cofactor. Because we should know the cofactor formula, we must know what is the minor of the determinants. Next you have to enter the cofactor. Then only you have to find out the cofactor. So first I want to find out that minor of the first one determinants. So given, what they have to given? 520. Given the 2 by 2 determinant is 520, 0 and minus 1. So first I have to find out the minor. So minor. First I want to find out the minor. So minor of 5. That is mean by M11. So what is M11? I want to take the first one first column. So what is the remaining? Minus 1. These two first one first column. So what is the remaining? This is a minor. And minor of? Minor of 20. That is first row first column. Second row column. So we should just remove this row and column is what is the remaining? 0. And the next one is what is the minor of? Minor of? Next one is minor of 0. So minor of 0 is second row first column. So I want to remove this row and column means what is the remaining? 20. So 20 is the minor and minor of? Minor of the last one. M22 minus 1 is remove this row and column. That is it, 5 as the minor. So next one is we have to enter the cofactor. So cofactor formula we should know. So what is the cofactor? Aij. Aij that is equal to minus 1 the whole power I plus j. I plus j. And what is it? Next one is Mij. Mij. This is a cofactor. So first I want to find out that what is the cofactor of 5. So cofactor of 5 is, this is a Aij, A11, minus 1 the whole power 1 plus 1, M11, so therefore, minus 1 the whole square, what is M11, minus 1, 1 into minus 1, it is equal to minus 1, so this is a cofactor of 5, and next one is cofactor of 20, so cofactor of 20 is A12 minus 1 2 plus 1 M12. So this is a minus 3. Minus 3 the power minus 1. Minus 1 the whole power 3 is minus 1. We should know that M12 it is going to be 0. 0 into anything is 0. And cofactor of 0. So see that I will find out the cofactor of 5 and 20. Next I want to find out the cofactor of 0. So cofactor of 0. Cofactor of 0 is, it is an A second 1. So minus 1, 2 plus 1, M21. So this is equal to minus 1 the whole power 3. What is M21? 20. So therefore 20 minus 1 into 20. This is equal to 20. Next one is cofactor of the last one, minus 1. Minus 1 is A22. So minus 1 the whole power 2 plus 2, M22. Minus 1 the whole power 4. What is M22? It is equal to 5. So you have 1 into 5, it is equal to 5. See children, we must know that what is the minor. then only you have to find out the cofactor, otherwise no chance. See the second one solution. So second one solution, first I want to find out that minor. So a given determinant is 1 minus 3, 2, 4, minus 1, 2, 3, 5, 2. So minor of M11, that is equal to, I want to remove this row and column. So what is the remaining? There is an minus 1, 2, 5, 2. 5, 2. So I want to product these two terms, minus 2, minus of 5 2's are 10. So therefore minus 12. Next one is minor of M12. So I want to remove this first row, second column. Remaining is 4 2 3 2. 4 2 3 2. So the remaining is 8 minus 3 2's are 6. This is equal to 2. Then minor of first row, third column. Because we should have a 3 row, 3 column. I already told to you. So whatever may be, that determinant should be must. What is that? It is in one of the square matrix. So M13, first row, first third column. That is mean by minor of M13 means 2, minor of 2, minor of minus 3, minor of 1. So that is meaning that M11. Minor of 1, first row, third column means that is a 2. Indirectly it will be mentioned by minor of 2 is M13. I want to remove this row and column. So what is the remaining? 4 minus 1, 3 and 5. So therefore 4, 5 is a 20 minus. Again I will multiply minus 3, 20 plus 3. This is equal to 23. The next one is minor of the second row first column. Minor of second row first column is 4. What is the minor of 4 means? I will remove this row and column. That remaining is minus 3, 2, 5 and 2. So this is equal to minus 6 and minus 5 2's are 10. This is equal to minus 16. And minor of M22, second row, second column, that is mean by minus 1. So 1 2 3 2. 1 2 3 2. So therefore 3 minus 6, this is equal to minus 4. So that is then 2 minus 6, that is equal to minus 4. Then minor of M23, second row, third column. 1 minus 3, 3, 5. 1 minus 3, 3 and 5. So therefore 5 minus of minus 9. So 5 plus 9, this is equal to 14. Then minor of M31. Because everything is over, now we have to enter that third one first column. So third row and first column should be removed. Minus 3, 2, minus 1, 2. So therefore, product of these two terms is minus 6, minus of, product of these two terms is minus 2, minus 6 plus, what is it? 2, minus 6 plus 2, this is equal to minus 4. So next one is minor of M32. Third row, second column. So 4 2 1 2. 4 2 1 2. 8 minus 2. 4 2's are 8. 1 2 is 2. This is going to be 6. And minor of M33. So what is minor of M33? Third row and what is it? Third column. The remaining is 1 minus 3, 4 minus 1, 4 minus 1, this is equal to, I can product these two terms, minus 1 and minus of minus 12. So therefore, minus 1 plus 12, that is equal to 11. So this is a minor. Now I want to enter the cofactor.